So back in 2009, I was playing with a country singer in Peoria named Dan Everhart. And most of the show that we're going to be looking at is posted on YouTube. You can find it on there. But for some reason, this one song hadn't been posted on there. And I just was looking through it today by chance. And I thought I'd pull it up and do a quick mix of it. I was going to show you sort of the nuts and bolts of that before I post it, and I'll include that at the end of this clip. So anyway, you can see here I got this multitrack pulled up. I got the video here in the corner. I've got all the tracks. It's basically drums, track electric guitar, track a bass, and two vocals, Dan Everhart and Miss Stephanie Foster. So anyway, here it is.
I'm doing whatever you guys want to do, you guys do it, because this is your night. Thank you. This is the first time the FM95 has done anything quite like this with country music. Have you guys had a good time with the Honky Tonk Stomp tonight?
So anyway, he's talking. Let's get to where the band comes in.
Doing Key West. This is the guy. Here we go.
So anyway, I will solo Dan's voice.
Honey, call him, tell him you won't be in today. Baby, there ain't nothing at the office so important it can leave.
So that's Dan's voice, and we'll solo the guitar. That's Mike Means. That's Kenny Scoville on the bass. Let's solo the drums so you can hear what those sound like by themselves. You can hear Dan's vocal bleed, overheads and things. And again, everything together. So I'm bouncing down this mix too, and I've automated it, so you can see the faders are playing back the mix. Pretty cool stuff. So anyway, I just wanted to show you kind of where some of these videos start, and right after this you'll see the finished product. So here's the finished product.
But this next song, if you guys feel like singing, dancing, doing whatever you guys want to do, you guys do it, because this is your night. Thank you. This is the first time the FM95 has done anything quite like this with country music. Have you guys had a good time with the Honky Tonk Stomp tonight? So we want to make sure that you guys support this, and thank you for supporting live music. Thank you, FM95, for supporting Danny Everhart and 3-Day Ride, because you know they did so much for me, and if it wasn't for what they did for me last year, and I can honestly say that I officially have my first charting song at number 16 on FM95 with Riding High in Mississippi. Thank you to you guys. But this next song is by an artist that I got to have breakfast next to in Key West. This is the guy. Here we go. Let me get a big yee-haw out of you.
Have to go now, honey. Call them, tell them you won't be in today. Baby, there ain't nothing that at the office, so important it can wait. I'm thankful for the weekend, but 2 days in heaven just ain't gonna do. This is gonna take forever, darling girl, I just got started loving you. Fighting what we're feeling, we both know we'll never win. Ain't this what we're missing? Let's just stop all this resisting and give in. Let me wrap my arms around you, you know you don't wanna. And let me hold you, darling girl, I just got started loving you. What can I say? I've never felt this way. Girl, you're like a dream come true. After all the love we made, it sure would be a shame if we let this moment end so soon. You lay back down beside me, you know you don't wanna leave this room. Come back and let me hold you, darling girl, I just got started loving you. And I ain't gonna stop. This way, girl, you're like a dream come true. After all the love we made, it sure would be a shame if we let this moment end so soon. So you lay back down beside me, you don't wanna leave this room. Back and let me hold you, darling girl, I just got started loving you. Come back and let me hold you, darling girl, I just got started loving you.
Well, thank you guys so much.